have an all-new edition of Friday's Stronach 5 All-Star Ticket. Let's take a look at that ticket. Very affordable, I thought, $72. And in leg A, Naomi includes Trust Daddy, who's 4-1, got a little bit of a compromised trip and was beaten just a scant head in that debut. Leg B, Ron adds the speedy My Sarasota Star, number 4, to his ticket. In leg C, Naomi goes with Too Deep at Laurel's Nightcap on the turf at 1 1/8. I agree 100% with Frank Miramati here with his selections in leg D. Third race at Santa Anita, he goes with the 2, Sumter, and the 8, Alavado. And finally, in leg E, race number 4 at Golden Gate Fields, Matt Dinneman going a little bit deep this time. He uses 3 horses in the final leg and includes Always in Vegas, who's been on very sharp form prior to leaving on vacation. Good luck with the All-Star ticket.
Last of the 12, and then roll into the backstretch.